Thank you very much, Josh. I appreciate it.